We'll keep our hope in the notion that your mouth will close in time. I hear your run-on sentence running on and on and on till dawn, compensating for your devastating lack of lines. It's all a blur, that's how the guys concur. Then we look at her as she regales us with her tales of artsy trash. Then she made another point so moot, everybody thought it cute, but it made my train of thought derail and crash. You said,
I knew he was a Christian from his eyes of love.
Well, please would you give me a clue, what are my two eyes made of? I see you on the screen, kissing that weirdo in the very final scene, kissing the hero, and you're dressed up as your favorite plantation queen. But to me, it looks like Satan kissing Jesus and the Pope's darkest repressed wet dream.
Hey, I think he has a face like Christopher Columbus. He looks exactly like Columbus must have looked, like discovering America.
Now I know it may seem rude and a little crude that I'd be such a prude as to confuse someone like yous for Beelzebub. But consider your company. You never know where the devil may be. He's hiding behind every tree and shrub. In the father of your daughter, inside every glass of water is the angel who fell down, go boom. Any politician you don't like, if they try to pass an upper class tax hike, burn the witch on his broom. So you're nagging with teabagging brethren under the sun, in a voice that makes a noise that sounds like my tea is done. You know I saw you on Fox News, and you've been well taught by the Fox who share your views. They find you so hot.
This community means less than a festering bowl of dog snot.
Must feel like Satan's kissing Jesus when the bad guy starts to walk in your shoes.
I have to show you this, this piece of socialist propaganda. Just follow my hand on my whiteboard.
This TV entrepreneur is getting crushed by the poor. His biggest competitor used to mop up his floors, but they've got skin.
Satan, it's you
supporting U62.
How could you do this, you socialist? Okay, now I'm pissed. Better add your name to the list of secret antichrists.
Satan won't be happy about this.
Let's go rehearse that kiss!
You got another thought coming, but before you proceed, you better make sure you left your previous thought incomplete. Repeat every single point until they're battered and stale,
and make it sound like a question every time you inhale.
I heard your daughter's half satanic, better call up a priest. You weren't given many lines, I wonder why that could be. Stop and leer like a deer struck with fear in the headlights, and in the rear there's a bearded man. Him, he just sits there sighing, and I wonder which direction would be more edifying. But you said you liked my hair. It's not as hating as my cruel Hebraic stare. Must be frustrating. Is the serpent bearing apples, or are they pears? Do you care? I guess I'm Satan kissing Jesus in an orgy of despair. Compensating for my sleaziness with extra flair. These Mephistopheleses are hogging the air. If you're smart, move to Alaska, they'll elect you mayor, and you can start your own society with polar bears.
I think that's more than fair.